Or a tree.
Oh, how?
Oh, it's okay.
The guy, there's a guy outside this door here, right there. There's two of them.
Wow.
Lish!
Two v one, fucking hell.
Cassie one. Let's go.
Oh yes, Master.
Kaha! Oh!
16 dot kill.
Oh! God damn! Woo hoo! Woo hoo!
Let's go!
That's it, when you died, you should have told me what to do.
Yeah!
I told you!
Nah, he did not say that. Was a poor call out.
He only told me what I wanted to, and by then, I didn't go in front of me.
Basically, I thought I melted him, but I didn't.
Yeah, I feel like you got a bit over challenged there. You were in the house, I don't know how you, like, you should have died. And we were like in an open position.
I thought the same was getting shot from, like, the people on the left near the trees.
Nah, there was only one guy. I was just looking at myself. That's right, easy, finish. Not just looking at myself from that guy. Because when you said
the
people.
The guys at the end were clueless.
Yeah, I didn't know what they were doing. They've always been the clueless ones. The clueless ones are the one that killed you, bruv. How can I just down three of them when I'm in this fucking zone, bruv? Like?
16 kills. Oh my god.